Good evening. A rural community is in shock and a killer on the loose after the brutal murder of a married couple near Wangaratta. Their bodies were found on a farming property on the Great Alpine Road. Crime reporter Laura Turner.
What police found here last night was awful. The bodies of a man and a woman in such shocking circumstances, it's not known exactly what killed them.
It's a complicated scene, that's as I'd describe it. It's a fairly complicated scene. There has been a violent assault take place.
The murder scene is confined to one end of the house. This afternoon, police hadn't found a weapon and neighbours were reeling.
That's pretty sudden to me. You know, I've just been told.
The couple who lived here were Pauline and Bill Thomas, farmers in their 60s, parents of five children. They'd been here for decades.
I feel sorry for their children, have to face up to this, you know.
A W. Thomas cattle truck still parked in the driveway. The last time the couple was seen was on the weekend.
Lovely, lovely lady. She babysit my youngest girl for 2 years. Just a delightful woman.
It's understood the couple who lived here didn't turn up to a meeting around 11 o'clock yesterday morning. Only hours later, the bodies of a man and a woman were discovered inside what police have described only as a small room of the house.
There is no obvious forced entry at this point of time.
Police now on the hunt for who could have committed this double murder on the Great Alpine Road.
Live now to Laura Turner. Any update on the investigation, Laura?
Yes, Pete, the post-mortem will begin on both of the victims' bodies tonight. And what police haven't ruled out is whether it was gunshot wounds which actually killed at least one of these victims. Now, we also know what police have told us is that these two bodies could have been here for up to 2 days before they were found. Back to you.
Thanks, Laura.